just leave, 'cause your presence still lingers here, and it won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal, this pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you
stretch, final song. This is Read All About It by Emily Sande. I chose the song 20 minutes ago, so.
You're biting your tongue. You spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart as loud as lions, so why let your voice be tame? Maybe we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. Got the life to fight the shadow, so stop hiding. Put it in all of the pain.
is. I'm not afraid. They can read all about it. Read all about it. Oh, 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 oh. At night we wait. Get the TV and the radio to play our tune again. It's about time we got some airplay of our version of events. There's no need to be afraid. I will sing with you, my friend. Come on, come on. I wanna sing. I wanna shout. I wanna scream till the words dry out. So put it. I'm not afraid. They can read all about it. Read all about it. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, we're all wonderful, wonderful. So fearful, and now we're finally finding our voices. Would you take a chance? Come help me sing. We're all wonderful, wonderful people. So when did we all get so fearful? And now we're finally finding our voices. So why don't take a chance? Come thank you. Oh my God.
Hey, thank you, Gria. And actually, before you go away, come back. Come back over here. Come back over here. So what I didn't mention earlier, another little difference between stage one and stage two is I decided it'd be nice to thank you guys for performing. So I'd like to just give you a little gift of some favorites. But and also Josh and Andre as well. So you want to pop up? I've got some favorites for you as a little thank you for performing. Because I can't pay you real money. But that's pretty sweet, eh? Literally, because it's chocolate. It's got sugar on it. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm a dad. I got terrible jokes. Well, anyway, we've got another performance coming up now. And this is a band. Now, I didn't make this obvious earlier, but also how the stage events works is that whoever performs has to have performed at the first one. So it's kind of like a game. They got to make their way through the levels. So everyone who performs at stage 2, 3, whatever, have been performing here from the first one. Now, this is a little bit different technically because we haven't had this band as their name, perform at stage one. However, all of the members have performed. So I was like, yeah, sweet as that works. So I would like to introduce Last Minute to come up, start getting ready, and yeah, do their set, which is going to be pretty good, I think.
Turn everything on.
We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, and we're coming to you in Jesus' name. So don't try to stop us, we have Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life. We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, and we're coming to you in Jesus' name. So don't try to stop us, we have Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life. Okay, we hear the present, a divine message sent, transcribed to the ages, to the nations, of the man who was sent. And his name was Jesus, sent from heaven in the form of a man. And he came to send a message of freedom, solidified by cleansing our sins. Sit down at the feet of a man, for God has a plan from beginning to the end. What we can do, he can for the same. That when I'm weak, you are strong. It's with you that I belong. I don't fear what may come, cause it's already done. We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, and we're coming to you in Jesus' name. So don't try to stop us, we have Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life. We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, and we're coming to you in Jesus' name. So don't try to stop us, we have Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life. We stand as one. We're strong in faith, bringing you this message of grace. I know I have this desire to tell people about you, about you, about you. So take joy in the days of your youth. We are coming and we're bringing you the truth. Though there may be times that I feel alright, it's okay, cause you pull through. Yes, when I'm weak, you are strong. It's with you that I belong. I don't fear what may come, cause it's already done. We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, and we're coming to you in Jesus' name. So don't try to stop us, we have Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life. We are the adults of tomorrow, the youth of today, Christ the Messiah, the life, the life, the life.
Everlong by Foo Fighters. Shameless plug, go watch Rosmini Philo Night.
Oh no.
Satin sheets all his life. He lived and worked like a dog, licking every boot he sees just to survive. He comes home drunk every night, wakes up the kids and talks to his wife. He said, honey,
it's time for me to dip. we need to tune the guitars like differently, so it'll take like a while, like maybe 2 minutes.
Something I don't know the lyrics. I'll use Google.
Sorry? I have the lyrics. I'll use lyrics because I don't know this song. I shouldn't be admitting this. I'm texting people. Well, I have the lyrics. Here we go. Let's go.
So I hopped on a train in the afternoon. So now I'm going through these boxes. My life's gone off track, 'cause it's been 3 years and she hasn't written back. In my eyes, what's in my. And I know it sounds so stupid to be waiting this long.
I can't flip up. I never flip people up.
Out of your head, out of
wisdom. When I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again, the only thing you'll ever ask of you, you got the promise not to stop when I say when she said.
All right, we've got our next performer in a couple minutes. Feel free to go and get some snacks and things. Go to the bathroom, you know, do that sort of stuff. Make sure you come back, though, because this will be pretty stink if there's no audience. But, yeah, there's some food. There's some fruit, some lamingtons, some fizzy drinks, chippies, biscuits. And if they run out, we've got more snacks. So, you know, it's all good. It's all good. Help yourselves. But please clean up after yourselves too, please, because that would be lovely. Yeah.
All I can do is watch as we fall apart. Why do you want to talk as we fall apart? We don't need a jump start. I won't have a change of heart. I don't wanna waste my time on you. You'll just be the one that I outgrew. Oh, we're standing on the sidelines. Maybe you don't realize. I don't wanna stay. I don't wanna stay on the sidelines. On the sidelines.
First off, I'm going to be singing To the Mountains, To the Mountains, by Lizzie McAlpine. So, yeah. Next, I'm going to sing an original, which I haven't named because I'm not good at naming things. And also, that requires making decisions. So, yeah.
Tell you
the thing I regret most is I can't remember what I was going to play next, so I'm just going to make an executive decision. I'm going to play One Step Forward, Three Steps Back by Olivia Rodrigo. Okay, so the next one is an original that I may or may not have written like last week. So this might be interesting, but that's okay. if I mess up, we're just gonna pretend that it's part of the act. Painful conversations in your backyard. When we go spinning out, we tend to fall hard. Simple propositions, breathing in your inhibitions. Yeah, I bet that really scares you, doesn't it? Watching devastation as it rains down. When we go spinning out, we really go to town. The dizzying is sickening, and all you do is stand and scream. You know that really scares me, don't you? isolation. Yeah, I hope that really scares you. I truly do. Climbing trees and scraping knees, erasing me and everything you see. Fighting thoughts and warlike talks. Feels like everything's too small and you're tall. Final song, I'm going to be singing. Thank you.
for the song. Yeah. But you still want them to chill. You still want them to vibe.
It's like a vibe, yeah.
And then what do we want to talk about?
Talk about the verses, the first in life, you know. Yeah. So, kind of think the direction of first love or first time feeling comfortable with someone.
Alright, cool. Why would that be important?
First time alone with you, trying to find something to do. Went cruising around town with the hood down, don't need anyone here but you. Alone with you again, trying to find something new. Never want this to end, wanna do it again.
Check, check, check. Alright, so we have three performers left, and then we are done. We are running behind, according to the run sheet. We're like ages behind. So, yes? Cool. You're on straight after Gabriel. So these are gonna be tight. So no room for leaving, I suppose. So let's get straight into it. Let's have Gabriel performing.
I'll say the names.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, I'll be playing three songs. Pretty much. Two of them are covers. One of them is a really bad original. The first one's going to be I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith.
You for
I messed up so badly. Okay, my next song is gonna be Here With Me by David.
Yes, yes, woohoo, woohoo, yippee.
I'm sorry, I don't like, I might mess this up. Tell me when you're ready.
Watch the sun rise along the coast as we're both getting old. I can't describe what I'm feeling, and all I know is we're going home. So please don't let me go, don't let me go. And if it's right, I don't care takes. As long as I'm with you, I've got a smile on my face. Save your tears, it'll be okay. All I know is you're here with me. Oh, the sunrise as we're getting old. Oh, I can't describe. I wish I could live through every memory again, just one more time before we float off in the wind. And all the time we spent waiting for the light to take us in have been the greatest moments of my life. I don't care how long it takes. As long as I'm with you, I've got a smile on my face. Save your tears, it'll be okay. You're here with me. Oh, 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 oh. I can't describe.
Okay, here's the really bad original. It's called I Can Still Remember When. This is my NCA level one first composition, so I hope it gets excellence. I hope you guys believe that. So, yeah.
Saw you, I thought you were just another person. It was only when I got a proper view that a joy sparked inside, something new in my mind. Oh, I can still remember when I would fantasize a happy life. The best feeling that I haven't truly felt in a while. Had me thinking, is it worth all of the trouble? But if it's only other guys that make you smile, should I even try having you in my life? Oh, I can still remember when I would fantasize a happy life with me and you. I can still remember when I realized that all this time you made me blue. Something very special. I thought you and me would work together. I was dumb to think I meant something to you. And little did I know you weren't that someone. It was only when I looked past you I found someone. Can't express how dumb I was. I gave you a ticket to my heart. Ever since that time we drifted off, I have seen a new light, a chance for me to make it right.
Thank you.
something that gets people moving.
Yeah, cool. Okay, cool. So you want people to move to the song?
Yeah.
But you still want them to chill? You still want them to vibe?
It's like a vibe, yeah.
And then what do you want to talk about?
Talk about the verses of Blessed in Life, you know?
Yeah.
The song. I'm trying to think.
Yep. So we're doing two covers and one original. We were going to do two originals and two covers, but we're running out of time. So we are Bloodstained Eyes. We are very, very loud. So yeah. Let's get cracking.
Let's go.
I'm standing on the lead. Oh my god.
I start, right?
Yeah.
Yes, of course. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the.
Please stand up, this is really awkward. Like, everybody stand up and dance. Just sway. Everybody up, that includes you. I'm singling y'all out. Get up. This next one is an original.
Take to the street. Let's not let
This is another original. I messed up. We're playing four songs, not three. Is that... This is Be Quiet and Drive. Becky's gonna be singing. Where's the mic stand? We need it. Where's the other mic stand? Fine, no one noticed, right? Are we ready, everybody? We want you to sing along. Today, I'm so sorry, everybody. Yeah, you were out of tune. I was like, where am I singing, bro? Disaster, I'm so sorry. more time.
Let's come back. There's no one here.
Hey guys, far away.
Honey, please.
It's my mom. Everyone say hi. Hi,
some technical issues, some tuning issues,
it's
some
all my
anxiety
fault.
Issues,
sorry,
but we hope you enjoyed nonetheless, and
please, can we make it to the next round?
Yeah, sorry,
pretty
Conan,
please.
About that.
just us two. All the things we do, it changes me, it changes you. An experience, a new one picture, and that's killed you. Also, I'm true, I'm feeling, ooh.
Somebody and you feel comfortable with somebody in all aspects of life, like you're always gonna find that one person, platonic, romantic, family, because you're always gonna love someone like that in life.
This is a song I wrote yesterday, so because I've got such a big audience, I may as well play it. The raindrops on the window screen are casting shadows on your skin. I'll kill the engine and wait for you to talk about it. The raindrops on the window screen are filling all the silence. You watch the city with its glow in your green eyes, and I'll turn off the headlights. Oh, I don't have the Your teardrops look like diamonds on your cheeks. I know it's bad timing, but you just look so pretty. That moment I realized that I could stay for weeks. Not saying nothing if that's what you needed.
That song is called Raindrops on the Window Screen. Maybe. I don't actually know. I wrote it yesterday, so we'll see. This is a song I wrote on a Thursday. I'm just gonna do all the ones I wrote this week because there's, you know, I may as well just play them. Reality, all of it on canvas. I one's a bit rough. I'm now gonna sing, and this is interesting, I've never played it properly on this guitar tuning, so we're gonna see how we go. But I'm gonna sing a song I released in January. It's called Hand-Me-Downs. It's a song about how life gets confusing, but the people around you who ground you are most important. So this song is about my sister.
I'm sorry I didn't realize you thought the joke was old. Guess the distance between us is much greater than a dinner table. Everyone in this family is a comedian. Halfway through their stand-up routine, I'm an audience member trying to find a cue to join in. Tell me what to say to the boy who texts me meaning well some nights. Am I leading him on? Think I'm just being nice. I'm afraid of love and not living my life. I'm a people pleaser, pretending not to think twice. So maybe my need for you is a hand-me-down. Or maybe I'll never know, never know now. I'm sorry.
Up here if you are a creative person. Just you create, everyone basically. Okay. So I wrote this song yesterday as well. And I want to try it out. No, I've been writing a lot. This song kind of just came to me. I was thinking about a friend who is so creative, but they're kind of just like burnt out and they're like losing inspiration. And they're honestly were telling me how they don't want to do it anymore. This is someone not our age, someone who's like 25. And it just like really made me sad because I think creativity is something really beautiful and it's so, so important. And so this was a song to them, but also to everyone in an extent. Not to give up, even though it's like really confusing and like hard sometimes.
Toss your words into if it's not what you wanted, if you're not who you are anymore, oh, don't throw the towel in yet. Don't be afraid of square one, my friend. Don't be afraid of square one, my friend. Don't be afraid of square one. Square one, my friend.
Oh, now thank you. Beautiful. Thank you, Laura, or Laws. Make sure you check her out on the online spaces for finding music like Spotify and stuff. She is amazing, so make sure you follow her, listen to her things, get her some streams, make her that extra half a cent from the your play. I know, right? But it's all worth it, so get those plays in. Hey, I just want to thank you all for coming along and thank those that have left. That's okay. But this was awesome. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. Normally, I would probably try and talk some more and do some like real profound things. Where are they going? They're going up. You can't go that way. That's confusing. Anyway, it is 6 o'clock. It's past 6 o'clock. So normally at this time we would have kicked you all out. So what I'm going to do is can you please help us pack down? Because that would be amazing. If you can't and you have to go, that's cool. You can go. If you want to stay and you don't want to pack down, gutted. You got to leave.
So I'm left to imagine and imagine till I sleep. And as I'm falling asleep, I begin.